I knew I wanted to become a doctor since I was a child. My dad was a doctor in Mexico, and I found that interest as a child, just looking through the books that he was looking through, or even paying attention to the care that he had over his patients. I chose my specialty after rotating through obstetrics and gynecology in medical school. I found such a ease with the patients that I saw. I found such an interest in caring for women's health and for being a part of such a happy time in their lives. It felt like a natural transition, just seeing that I had just already a strong relationship with my mom and my sister, that it really translated into the care that I had for the patients. My practice philosophy is to give the best care that I can to my patients, giving them the time that they need and the best quality of care that they deserve. I do that knowing that I'm not only caring for them, loving them, but also doing that as a reflection of the love that God gives us. It's important for patients to have a relationship with a primary care physician because there are aspects of their lives that they need to express. Maybe there's harm going on at their home. Maybe there's neglect. Maybe there is a health condition that isn't being addressed at that moment. So having that relationship provides them the opportunity to get the attention that they need. Outside of work, my greatest interest is to spend time with my family, to spend time with my wife and my children. Separate to that, I also enjoy going out for runs and just getting together with friends and family.